How's it going, guys? My name is Alex, and welcome to Escape the Iowaki. So, I cannot believe I'm actually playing this game. A lot of people that I know, and you all subscribers, my fellow subscribers, have dared me to play this game. So this is the version 1.5, and this is pretty much the, instructions. You have to escape the mansion. In order to do it, first you have to complete a few tasks. There are a few items that you'll have to escape the mansion. If you have to find them, beware the Iowaki. He can hear you literally. You can hide in hide spots, scattered around the mansion, which are located behind some objects. In the furniture or under the tables, keep in mind that you are hidden. With the flashlight turned on, the Iowaki will kill you anyway. Sounds simple, right? Let's see, WASD to movement, space to jump, left control C to crouch, left shift to run, F for flashlight switch, left mouse click E, E and react, use, action. Okay. Well, let's do this. I have been dreading the moment of me having to play this game. But,
where am I? What is this place? I need to find a way out of here. This will come in handy.
Okay.
Why is this place so big? It's like I'll just keep walking.
Okay. Why does Michael Jackson, if that is the monster's name, why does it have all these pictures of Slenderman? Oh God. Is he gone? Is my character talking? That's so loud. I'm gonna have to turn that down. It's so freaking loud.
I have to get out of here.
Oh god, look at that picture over there. Hey, hey. Okay. Turn it back up. I can't hear nothing now.
Why is this place so big? It's like there's no ending. I'll just keep walking.
Wait a minute. Ain't that kid from Home Alone? Wait a minute, I'm not supposed to be talking. I want my mommy. Mommy. Are you there? He sounds a little far away. Oh my god. Ah! Ah! Oh! Okay. Cool. Oh god, okay, I'm gonna try that again. I'm gonna try again.
Where am I?
I don't know. Yeah, I think it might be Neverland. Okay. Okay. There are things here that I can use. Some things. Which I can already tell that's a Slenderman. Slenderman. Everything up in here is Slenderman. First, we need a key.
Why is this place so big? It's like there's no ending. That's weird. It looks like this goes on the clock.
Alright. It's on the clock. Goes on the clock.
Thank you.
Go away. Hee-hee. That thing was gonna do, but oh my God. Where are you coming from?
Why is this place so big? There's no ending. I'll just keep walking.
Okay. Maybe if I go the other way. Maybe it won't sense me there. Oh my God, 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 oh my God. Best answer in the world. Okay. I know I gotta get through that door. But I think I'm just gonna have to manage to give him a slip. I think if I sneak nice, quietly, so he probably knows I'm here for sure. Why are you doing that? Stop.
Why is this place so big? It's like there's no ending. I'll just keep walking. Thank you.
Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. What? What? No. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. No. 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 Oh god. Oh, come on. I'm just going to go this way, probably. Wait. Make creeps too. Don't worry about that. Oh my god, 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 no, 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 oh god, come on! No, that's it, that's it, I'm done. No, I'm done. Thank you all so much for watching. Oh god, I've tried to get past everything about like nearly 6 times now, and I can't take any more heart attacks. I'm so sorry, I can't. I'm so sorry. But thank you all so much for watching again. I'm going to definitely take a breather after this one. And I'll see you all in the next video.